this news, Captain Monroe?
Yes, sir. As I mentioned, I did speak again with the mayor and the Bureau of Indian Affairs in Saint-Denis at length. But regrettably, it appears the oil company has already received approval to move forward with drilling on the reservation's land.
I suppose there's much. So what does that mean for us now?
I'm not sure just yet. I didn't get the impression anything would be happening for a few months. I'm very sorry, sir. I did everything I could.
I know, Captain.
And I assure you I will continue to do as much as I can. Mr. Morgan, would you have time to help me at all? I would rather certain actions were taken by friends outside the tribe.
Oh, sure, I can help.
That's good news. Thank you. Come meet me on the reservation whenever you can. Any assistance would be much appreciated, Mr. Morgan.
Easy.
Anyway, gentlemen, I won't take up any more of your time. I'll see you both soon.
Sure.
Thank you, Captain.
Enjoy the ride.
See? What's left of that bridge over there? I heard about it being destroyed. Do you know if that was also my son's doing?
No, I'm pretty sure he had nothing to do with that one.
Well, I fear they will find a way to blame it on us anyway. We'll continue on this way. I'm going to look for some herbs to give you. See the wolves over there feasting on that horse? Brutality and beauty are both all around us. Yet so often we're unable to see past our own grievances. This is what I try to teach my son. Don't feel like you have to. It's a beautiful ride ahead if you need some time to think.
So, we don't know each other too well, but I wanted to speak to you about your son. I was there on the raid to steal back those horses, and, well, you know something of Dutch, I think.
Yes, a little. Mostly from your friend Charles.
I don't know why Dutch is getting involved in your situation, and this ain't easy to say, but I just don't trust that he's got your son's best interests at heart.
So what can we do?
I don't rightly know. Charles and I just thought you should be aware. Maybe there's a way to stop things from getting any more...
Sorry, hold up a moment. That'll have to wait. Some of the plants I need will be growing down here. This is what I was looking for. English mace. Okay, let's continue on.
So, anyway, maybe there's a way to stop things from getting any more out of control.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Let me give this some thought.
Things that bad on the reservation?
Yes. This conflict with Colonel Favors and his regiment at Fort Wallace continues to worsen. Many of the elders are sick, and the young feel that any compromise is an admittance of defeat.
Well, we ain't done much to calm the situation.
But I have to continue to seek to resolve matters through peaceful negotiation. War would be futile.
Your people are lucky to have you.
I'm not so sure about that. Oh, wait. Stop here. I want to pick some ginseng. This will combine well. Wait there. I'll put these in your saddlebag. Mix these together. It tastes awful, but it'll help to keep your strength up. All right, let's go. It's not much further now.
I appreciate the herbs, but I think it's gonna take more than that. I saw a doctor, and he says I'm in a pretty bad way.
I'm sorry to hear that.
This situation we're in, me, Dutch, and the others, I don't know how long I got, but some of them, they still got a chance to have a life. I just think if I could give them that, then maybe this ain't all for nothing.
I think there is much you can still do, Mr. Morgan. It's just up ahead.
Gee up!
What's happened? No! It can't be.
No! They destroyed everything!
No, I need to find the Chinupa. Who would do this?
Someone who wanted to enrage you.
Help me look around, please. The Chinupa is gone.
Of course. What is it?
A ceremonial pipe. There must be some clues to what happened here. This is a place of peace. An empty bottle of whiskey.
Well, if they drank all that, they couldn't have gotten too far.
Yeah, well, still. Chinupa.
There's some logs here they must have used as kindling.
Look there. Smoke. Do you have any binoculars? Oh, there they are. These brave men. Some of Colonel Favor's men. They must have been the ones who did this.
Are you surprised this happened?
Not at all. But I hope we were past this.
Well, you got land they want. Land with oil.
They moved us here. They've taken everything we had. I signed 3 treaties myself, and they've broken each one. Now they've taken the last hope. Now my people are going to want a war. A war they can't win.
Not if I get it back.
Get it back?
Yeah, I'm gonna go in, get your chin up, and no one will be any the wiser.
Would you do that?
Well, you can't go. They know why you'd come.
I don't have any money.
No, I don't need your money.
Sacred items. But try not to hurt anyone.
I'll try to ensure that they never...
If you could do this for me, I would very much appreciate it.
Okay, girl.
Are you not going down there? You said you were going to look for the Chinoompa.
There we go. Grant's near Canada then?
No. France is near... is near France. Well, it's in France. Indians is from here.
Where are you from?
Me? I'm Polish. From Milwaukee.
Hey, I heard something. I think I saw someone. Something's over here. Huh? What's that? Must be imagining things. False alarm. Nothing here. Guess it was nothing. We got an intruder! Stop him!
This is where you sit!
You think, sir? I think.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things are only things. People, the heart, matter more. Was anyone hurt?
No one was killed.
Well done. Well done. I wish my son knew such restraint. My people owe you a great debt. And I'm giving you very little. But please, take this. We believe it to be sacred.
Thank you.
Thank you. Take those herbs I gave you, please. And most of all, I hope you can find peace within yourself.
He's a man who, not so long ago, I would have found weak and pathetic. Now I see as wise and thoughtful and sensible. I would love to help him. Or at least stop Dutch pushing his son to do something real stupid.
Thank you.
long time, girl.
Yep.
Now, hold still, girl. Let's go, girl.
Thank you.
came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bo's. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters! If God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo will be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both. I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on. Let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. And Bo's just waiting at the station?
You don't want to mess around over there. For me, can we go?
Who are you?
Who's out there? Somebody's out there.
Why are you?
What do you want? Want a kiss? Kill you.
That's my poor cousin. There's no helping. Her, believe me, I've tried.
I knew how you Braithwaites treated enemies. Now I know how you treat Cam, too.
It's a great shame on a family that's shamed already. I told myself she was better off here with family than in a sanatorium, but maybe she isn't. I'll do what I can from Boston for her.
Sure you will. God damn. Okay, you still got a train to catch.
Get me away from all this.
Thank you.
Peter. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
Cars are still on time.
You came! At last, you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men!
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yep,
we'll meet you on the platform.
That's the word in town.
Can I have 3 tickets to San Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No. Hey, come on. Penelope, get back.
Excuse me, Alden.
Hey, you leave them alone.
Get off me. Get
on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
You want to come back here without giving you a whipping?
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, boy. Go to your woman. Four fists and maybe one brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy.
Get him, Scott.
If that is his real name, I... All right. It doesn't matter. He can fight.
Arthur, come on! Arthur, please get on.
Oh, now there's only one of you.
All right, nothing to do with me.
You got him.
Quick, come up on the train.
Goodbye, boats.
Hello, future.
All right, all done. That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect, good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bully them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well... Pound of life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with it with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, well, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? That's damn jewels.
It's over. Look. Is that the driver? He's abandoning us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. Driver! Driver, we're in the clear. Time to start this train again.
Damn it, you did run.
Remind me to rob your trains, mister. It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey,
You carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave.
Yeah!